All right, I'm working on a 2005 Ford F-350 with the 6-liter diesel in it, and we have a misfire that we're trying to diagnose. I got the Ford IDS factory scan tool hooked up, and we're watching the cylinder balance here. And as you can see, cylinder 7 is dropping out here pretty bad. So we had a cylinder 7 misfire. What I'm going to need to do here is we're going to go into engine data, and I want to look at a couple things just to make sure we got a good fuel injection, the Thicum fuel injection control module. We want to make sure we have good power to that when the vehicle's cranking. And also we want to check the IPR, the injection pressure regulator, and make sure that's commanding 85% when we're cranking this engine over. And also that the desired IPR matches the actual IPR. So we're going to check those two things. If those look good, we're probably going to go ahead and condemn the fuel injector on this. You could go ahead and do it. Once we get it apart, prior to putting the injector in, we're probably going to go ahead and do a cylinder compression test on it before we condemn the actual injector itself. So, cylinder 7 on this one is one we're having the problem with. That's going to be... that's going to be the one all the way on the passenger side to the back. And that's a little tricky to get to. You do have to take the valve covers off. But, all right, let's go in here and see if we can pull up some engine data to see if we got a good Thicum voltage and to check the IPR intake pressure regulator. Make sure we have good high pressure fuel. All right, we're going to go into powertrain here. Engine. All right, so these are all the PIDs. All the ones that are in black are the ones that, the ones that are already selected. We don't need a lot of these, so I'm just going to go ahead and deselect them real quick. EGR, no, we don't need that. Well, yeah, we don't need EGR. Accelerator pedal, we don't need that. Accelerator 2, we don't need that. Yeah, but a lot of the stuff we don't need. Exhaust back pressure, no. Zero, no. We're just after Thicum. And injection pressure control regulator and the fuel injection control module. And this is the only thing we're worried about here on the Thicum main power. So that's what we want to monitor while we're cranking. We want to make sure that the Thicum main power does not drop below 45 volts when we're cranking it. If we do, we're going to suspect a possibly bad Thicum here. So I'm just going to go ahead and deselect everything that we're not looking at, because we really only need, there's only three parameters that we really care about on this test. And on cylinder compression, on these you want to be at least 350 PSI. You will need a special high pressure compression tester, and you can usually pull a glow plug out and just test compression that way on these. Relatively easy with the correct tool. Alright, there you see this ICP, or they call it on here, injection control pressure. Desired and volts and pressure. So we're just going to leave those three. And IPR, control pressure regulator. I'm not sure exactly what that one is, but we'll leave that. Now we got our Thicum volts. All right, so we're just going to go ahead and tick the tick mark, and we're going to monitor these as we're cranking the motor and see what we got here. All right, here goes. So we got our Thicum voltage up top. We want that to stay above 45. and we want the Fickum percentage here, down here, we want that to probably hop up to about 85. Then we want our desired and actual pressures to be relatively close in similarity. So here goes, let's see what we got. Yeah, and that all looks good. See, we got injection pressure control. Our voltage never dropped below 45 at all. It's 48, so that looks nice. Injection pressure 580, and our desired is 580, actual is 580. IPR 23%. So everything's looking great here. We'll do a quick compression test. As long as that's above 350 psi, then we're gonna put a cylinder 7 injector in this one. So hope this video was helpful, guys. If you haven't subscribed to the Flat Rate Mechanic, be sure to do that and hit the thumbs up button. Appreciate you guys watching. Till next time.